There you have it, the CastMate version 2.0 mounting system. Let's go ahead and get started assembling the CastMate system. The first step is going to be to mount this spreader bar. There's a little pilot hole there, and let's see if I can show you down in there. See at the bottom down there, a little guide. And when you push this aluminum rod down in there, it'll automatically stop at the correct depth and position. And these pilot holes will hold these screws really tight, so there's no need to over tighten them. So let's go ahead and put this low rod holder onto here. Loosen this up, tighten it back down a little bit. And now likewise, we'll put on the upper. And again, once I get it on my float tube, I can move this any which way I want to. Let's take a look at some very cool accessories and decide which ones we're going to throw on here. This one is obviously a camera mount. This next accessory is a tackle box mount. And what you do is you take your Plano box, whichever one you want, and you put this on the side of your craft to keep your favorite lures right at your fingertips. This next one needs no introduction. It's a cup holder. It holds a 20-ounce drink, coffee cup, that sort of thing. That's very cool. And then there's always additional rod holders. Okay, I've picked out all the accessories I think we want on our rack system. And as you can see, I've got my depth finder mounted on that side. So what we're going to do here is that I'm going to hang the rail system on. If you remember, this system came with these little loops. And these Velcro loops go in the D-rings on the side here. I'm going to start by just hanging the system loosely. Okay, this looks pretty good in terms of spacing and location. Okay, remember the system comes with two fully adjustable straps to hang your CastMate with. And so I'm going to put these Poly Pro loops onto the rail system. And what that's going to do is it's going to allow me to tighten it in an up position, somewhere up around there. After installing the strap, you can cut off the tag end. This is a lot of fun. It's kind of like putting a puzzle together. There you have it, the CastMate version 2.0 mounting system. Okay, so far everything looks pretty good for the CastMate system. It is lightweight. You can put a lot of things on it. And let's see if we can use it today to organize some space and maybe even catch some fish. Even though we've had a warm up for the past several days and the ice is gone, thankfully. Water temperature is still 45, but let's get after them. So far, I really like the convenience of everything, how it organizes everything, rod holders, net, and so forth. And when it's lunchtime, you just grab a sandwich and your water. Snack time. Well, we probably had about a half a dozen of these little guys get excited and jump on this lure today. And that was fun. I'm gonna have to give a big thumbs up to CastMate because this system makes fishing a lot of fun. Catch you next time.